excuse you.
What the fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or there'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side.
I say we keep looking.
Can't see a goddamn thing.
Suspects on the move.
Neither can they. Stay cool. We can do this.
That jig down.
Boy, won't know what hit.
Lined up, ready to fire. How about we finish this? Boy, you can't hit shit. Jesus.
Out there, Malice. What took you guys so long? Piece of shit drill kept overheating.
You and Lincoln both still in one piece?
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny?
He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money.
All right, well, once you square the way up here, we start dropping it down.
Well, make it quick.
Motherfuckers killed the lights. Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Get me out of here!
Want some more?
That was some help over here!
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Boys, we got some major shit going down.
Hell yes.
Ain't those the guards claiming to be from back room?
Need to get behind something.
I'm out!
Down.
I got eyes on the suspect. I've got the shot.
Starting to think this asshole wants me dead.
Look for cover.
Starting to think this asshole wants me dead.
Shit, I'm bleeding. Shit, I did some damage there.
damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Hey, these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put on our side of the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole. Get it off, Malus!
I'm trying! Danny's leg is pinned! I need your help!
Is everyone in? We need to go!
We're all here! Go! Hold
it! What do you think he's doing?
Guards coming down through the hall! Fuck! More guards! We need to get the fuck out of here!
Motherfuck! Cops cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere. Is everyone in? We need to go!
We all here! Go! Hold it! Guards coming down through the hall! Fuck! More guards! We need to get the fuck out of here! Motherfuckers! Cops are cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere. Is everyone in? We need to go!
We all here! Go! Hold it! Guards coming down through the hall! Fuck! More guards! We need to get the fuck out of here! Motherfuckers! Cops are cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
This boy's history.
Take that, you fucking pigs!
Here they come! Keep going! Don't slow down!
No, oh, that fucking hurt!
Fuck, man! Let's see what you got, motherfuckers!
We gotta keep this city safe from trash like you!
I see you, you cocksucker!
Brian, watch out!
Is everyone in? We need to go!
We all here! Go! Hold ass!
Guards coming down through the hall! Fuck! More guards! We need to get the fuck out of here!
Motherfuckers! Cops are cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Look at the titties on her.
Hey, darling, you looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it down.
No, actually, you get a look at the titties? I mean, God damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Stop, God damn it, stop!
Fuck you, pig!
Hey, man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
I insist that you apologize.
Y'all keep an eye out. We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellis both.
We will. Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Careful!
Sir, are you okay? Hello? Hello!
This is some crazy shit.
Clumsy fool! Clumsy fool!
Your pardon.
This way, man, through the bar.
Careful, you dumbass.
Tell me the party's over. I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over.
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news. Shut the fuck up, Georgie. We need to keep moving.
I'm telling you for the last fucking time, you need to tell me what you did with the purse.
I already done told you. I didn't take shit from that
bitch. Unit robbery was found abandoned beneath the French Ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat.
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
That's not what she's saying.
There's something wrong with that boy.
My buddy here is too drunk to find his way home.
I shouldn't have had so much to drink.
Stop moving around.
Code 3-5, suspicious person on foot.
Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost.
Someone.
looking.
All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
Ain't many of us left. Got a bead on a dump, some bitch.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Where's Georgie?
We got separated. Before we lost sight of him, he said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in!
Available units. Suspicious individual in vehicle. Officers investigating. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging. Contact with suspect lost.
Well, we managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done.
I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck!
Ready to roll when you are. The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I'd just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
We're gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM-21, smear on some fake... Watch out! Where was I? Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM-21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the hollow, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
How the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kind of always assume that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time. Sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Welcome home, son.